this is an underwater house. As you can see, there's the coral, the seaweed, all the fishes around the house. I drew all the stuff inside so you can't see the actual base. It was pretty fun to draw because all the details, I like a lot of details in my paintings. Thank you for listening.